No.
Shoes. If you go in that water, you gotta wear shoes because they will
be. Water shoes.
There will be glass in it, and you will cut your feet, and you will get bacteria, and you will get an infection, and then you will get sick. Uh-huh. Last time I was down that creek, there was glass everywhere. They come out here and drink beer and stuff, and throw the bottles out in there, and they float down through there, and they hit rocks and bust. In here. I still got that boat. What?
We gotta have a party. The dumpster isn't here anymore.
Oh, they got rid of it. I looked last time. Who's up here?
There used to be the most ugliest, grossest, horrible looking dumpster there. Oh my god, they're nasty. Oh, that place looks 100% better. Yay.
Oh, another turtle.
Oh wow, it looks pretty kind of just all one piece of property. Well, that's the fence. Oh, that's weird. Do you know the fence? Yeah. It looks nice, but it's kind of weird to put the fence. Remember, number one rule.
What's wrong? Getting wet?
I fell.
Kyler and I had some stalkers down the creek. See if I can zoom in on them.
They've been doing their job well. We didn't even see them.
Guess they're geese.
Yep. Ducks. Hello.
I'm not sure if they can attack you. Sure anything could if they're mad enough. I tried to get a little closer. I think they're getting scared and starting to crawl up the bank. Let's go see if I can get closer for a photo. These are the Great Killer Rapids of North Carolina. It's a definite challenge of life and death to cross. But Kyler and I, we're going to attempt it. Hopefully we'll make it. Well, Kyler didn't make it, but better luck next time, Kyler. Yeah, I know. right now I'm near the road leading to the cabin. Little waterfall. What? What? Taylor!
Hello! There's a moth by you.
What?
There's a moth flying by you.
Yeah, it's been following me.
I slipped 5 times.
I slipped once and almost got my camera and digital camera wet.
Look right here, 5 times. Over there, come on. You coming back down?
Yeah, in a minute. I know a good spot already. Yeah, I know. I'm on top of the bridge right now. Entering the cabin.
Yeah,
the cabinet shop. I think they've been closed down for a little while. Oh, someone's yelling. The mountain man.
The birds.
Here's the pasture. Where all the cows used to be. The grass used to be really dead, now it's bright green. Fence is gone. I think it looked better with the fence, but at least it's easier to access the creek now. All the bushes are cut down.
There's the mountain man over there.
Yeah. Who is over there?
It's Mama.
What's she doing over there?
I don't know.
I thought it was a little kid. Is that clothes hanging up?
What?
So are those clothes hanging up? There's the cabin. Papa's shed, barn, whatever you want.
Mark. We got Mark to work a little bit while we were up here. He's on the riding lawnmower. Hopefully he knows how to drive that thing. He's gonna cut zigzags across the field now. Just kidding. It's been a few years since Mark's been up here. He's gonna trade in his Honda for a John Deere. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay, Mark. See you later.
This is Shoals Falls walking down the trail. Across a bridge. This is Shoals Falls.
Hold on, I want to get a picture of it.
There was Tyler. Is it colder than the creek at the cabin? Hey, I might have to climb down there. Tom Sawyer and Huckleberry Finn coming now. Here they come. There's Huck. Hey, Kyler. Gets pretty deep.
Yeah. No, it gets fast. Way back there, there's this one spot where it gets fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. We made this dam so it goes faster right here. It's way fast back there. This isn't that fast.
You better stop.
Marky's coming.
Okay. Didn't float that good.
How long have you been waiting here?
Quite a while. I think half an hour.
Half an hour.
Come on, Tom Sawyer, where are you? You're Huckleberry Finn.
There he comes.
Is he coming? Really?
Come on, Marky.
He's coming. He's coming.
Can you see him, Mama?
No.
Hey, Mama. Haven't gone through here.
Oh, wait a second. Let me get Mark coming and then I will. I will.
Here he comes.
We'll be rounding the bend any moment now. Here comes Tom Sawyer. You gotta show Terry and Sherry.
Nobody's seen that.
There I go, Mama!
There's Mark. Relaxing on vacation. Just relaxing. All right, Tyler. You better come back. Are you going to keep going?
I don't know.
Okay, see you later. Okay, they went on by.